Aloha to everyone. In this video, I will continue playing with my Bowazon. I will start with Nightmare difficulty. Player saved as usual. So let's enjoy our journey. If you have been following the character, you would know that finally I was able to equip her with my inside bow, and that's the top gear that I have for her. And the smoke rune ward, a gift from my sorceress honey, and that's basically the OP items.
Good day.
Of course we have that unhelm skull cap for extra gold, better chance, it is the inside, the smoke. Yeah, Dusk Shroud, Petrol Chains and a little resistance, and of course my lovely Saigon set, 3 parts for the resistance, 5 stolen per hit, and of course increased attack speed. Here we have a couple of resistance and life. That's it. Here, yes, I got the obedience poly arm for my mercenary, but he still doesn't have enough dexterity, you know, the rattle cage and the venom ward, and that's it. Here, interesting amulets. Everything else I give to other to the other characters. So let's see our resistance. They are very good, by the way, very good, thanks to the smoke rune ward. And my guy has this pathetic battle branch, but he will soon have
good day
enough dexterity. This wonderful Blackhorn face dead mask for the lightning absorb and resistance wall target by prevent monsters health. And I will, you know, change this guy for the might character. Skin of the flared one, yes, for life stolen per hit, because still I don't have anything else for life stolen per hit. I don't have a Tau Russia mask. Alright, let's see what if our beloved introduction, my favorite. Greetings, stranger!
Oh, greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galane before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more.
And we don't have anything here.
I am Akara,
High
Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. There is a place of great...
Alright. Where it is? On the left side.
I shall purge this land of the shadow.
Yeah, you will do it. Faster review for those of you who doesn't follow. Critical Strike, Pierce, 5 levels each. 3 levels Decoy and Valkyrie, 1 levels all the other. And here, 6 levels this one. This one is almost up now with the first quest over, it will be. And then I'll focus 4 levels here on multiple shot because I want more arrows. And then I'll max out Guided Arrow because Guided Arrow is boosting the damage of Strafe and the multi shot. So I want, you know, at least level 10 and then the remaining 14 levels there, and we'll be up to have difficulty where I will max out multi-shot. And this will hit. And the multi-shot will increase the... Oh, wow, a solvent. Nice one. That was a good omen. A solvent, that's wonderful. Excuse me, I'm just happy. So that will increase, the multi-shot will increase furthermore the damage of the strafe. So yeah, that's why I really like to play on turns 8, because the no drop is just almost, you know. Almost none. Almost to zero. Eh, not almost zero, but still. The chance of no drop is very low. Although, by the way, believe it or not, I was playing against bosses on Z, I think, and I have a zero drop. Which is, you know, this could happen so rare, but it can. All right, this game is just wonderful. I really like the Resurrected finally to like NES AH from Pars 2 HD school as well. To save the old gameplay that, you know, everybody likes. Eventually, you know, throw a couple of quality of life or even a better improvements like they did finally with the trees, with the skill trees. And then just better graphics that are very, very good, not like Warcraft 3, for example. They were just horrible. But at least, you know, in the Warcraft 3 is evolving. And they're making good modifications to the gameplay, especially with the Necromancers and the Undeads. It is very, very good. Lady.
Turn back. I can tell that you need more experience to fight safely in the next world.
I doubt this, but I will follow your advice. Just I need the teleport. I really like the Act 1. I mean, Act 1 is so nostalgic. Wow, refreshing. Nice. Refreshing, not refreshing. Oh my goodness. That flu. I'm still having problems with my English. It's becoming, you know, not very good. So I really like to, you know, not fast speed areas. And to enjoy the game. Because every zone has, you know, different creatures, yes. Interesting. Places, areas, artifacts, objects, not just speedrunning and you know, grinding, because sometimes you can get super epic items even from these guys, the devil case, or you saw from a chest, for example. So it's not about going to the only two areas 85 and just grind, you know. That would be boring. Very, very boring. I mean, I can't do this hours and hours fight the RNG and damages on the next day, you know. For example, when you want to give up and then items. Alright, so they are making 30 damage.
Huh.
And we're doing very good damage. Oh, but keep in mind that you should eliminate 75 damage, because 75 of this damage is the poison damage over 5 seconds, so... Razor Bow, that's nice. What do we have? Enough not socketed balls. We don't have runes or other runes.
I am overburdened.
Almost left. Oh, what is this?
Perhaps now the sisters will trust me.
Perhaps, perhaps. Beautiful, beautiful graphics.
You have cleansed the den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. Your reward is training in the skill of your choice.
Thank you. The last one.
Well, well. I never expected to see an Amazon in these lands. You're very brave to have come here. Many of my fellow sisters have fallen under some dark spell, and if you're not careful, you may fall prey to it as well.
Don't worry.
My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her.
All right, all right, all right. Oh, wow. Nice one. Almost perfect. Almost 30. This is very good. Fire guy. Flawless to pass. Lovely. Not bad, but the rib cooks. like this one, blade bows, leap hooks, etc. Very fast attack speed, so. Or material bows as well. They are a better base. I wanted to see the damage of my Valkyrie.
I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
Vishikosh.
I sense great sorrow and misery.
On high difficulty, I will go through the mausoleum and the building, the crypt.
Join my army of the dead.
The crushing wall, but we're gonna make it even without. It's very nice. Can't escape from my guided arrows.
Rest in peace, sister.
I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven.
Easy. Wow. Hello, Angelic. So cool. Wait, the Bowazon. Yeah.
These stones serve some magical purpose.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle...
Conti, Countess. Such a villain, right? And they did, even the Kronos didn't do such monstrosities in The Witcher 3. I mean, they kind of used this concept, but... Should be somewhere, yes. I haven't spoken to a card. Yeah, I just go to the next area. That was hilarious, but it's fine. No penalties.
It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat.
There's only one Heradrim Sage, and that is, you know, the guy, the bold guy, the cartoon. Underground passage. I can discontinue this area. It's, I think filled with monsters level 83 or something like this. My tower. Oh, this guy's. Well, this is a cutscene guy as well. So that was quite dangerous. I really like decoy. Works like charm. Not bad. Good. Oh, alright. Here they are. Extra strong, extra fast, and cursed. This is so dangerous. Lightning is 23. Not bad. For early titles.
What a strange looking tree.
Oh my. By the way, having the laying of hands, the Amazon would be so cool. The increased damage to the demons. That pistol thought could be a force rocket. Max out.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Combat skills, that's nice for a paladin. With a 7 to energy. It's nice too. Let me have a cup of water.
Ah, very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written.
I can't carry anymore.
Good.
It's as if a great war were fought here.
Help!
Deckard Cain, go to the Rogue's camp without delay!
What? This extra fast and that they were just so ridiculously cool. Ah, here's the this wound.
I am overburdened.
Now we're doing a lot of damage, so even 3% mana stolen per hit that we have here is a lot.
As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge.
Thank you.
Regrettably.
Poor Deckard Cain. He could not stop Diablo.
You have risked your life.
Yeah, and you did me not bad thing, by the way. I would like to say, good game, Akar.
Hello.
It's 20. Lightning resistance is good. When I left the monastery?
Hi there, I'm Charcy. When I fled the monastery, I left behind the Herodric Malice. What you need?
Herodric Malice? Cool. Charcy. Nice one, 80%, but I think I have 80% at level 12. Although at level 12, I don't know if I have them. Well, we shall see.
Good evening.
Good evening. As Ormus would say. Actually, first is the Black Marsh, right? I forgot about the Black Marsh, man. One of the most important areas. Because the County Countess is here. Oh, these guys. Six is too little. At least 8, you know, is my minimum. Damage. Almost. Tankard. Now we have these two elements, the amulet and this one, which will give us 78% better chance. That's very good on you. Although Tankard requires, yeah, level 20 each. It's not that early on, but still it's better. As you see, we have an old drop from the chest. So it may happen. Okay, no drop.
I am overburdened.
Oh, nice. The contest is close.
What's that smell?
On the right side, so it should be here. The fanatism aura?
Overburdened.
38, almost 40. So it should be here. On the right side, it should be there. These guys will be new to physical.
I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
I can't carry anymore.
This can be given to Charcy for imbue. You call this? We got the room.
Impossible. Oh, the tower's trove for the taking.
The malice has eluded you so far. Well, search thoroughly in the barracks. Long ago, the soul stones were given to the... Where can I take you?
Thank you.
Good day.
It's safe. Have a backup. See, guys, with a stone skin and a burning. Oh, not gonna, they just cannot reach. Thank you. I have to go, so I have to stop the gameplay. Was this a how'd you shot it? Yeah, extra strong multi shot. Cursed. A unique flail, the general Tandoliga flail. That general man.
I can't carry anymore. I can't. I can't carry anymore.
Huh! Existence, magic existence, demon!
I can't carry anymore.
It will be fine even without a pushing blow.
The sisters will be glad to have this back.
Oh, thanks so.
Good.
It is certain that we've
not up.
What nightmarish tortures took place here?
I think in jail, but one there's a teleport. Yeah. Ah, wonderful. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon in the next video. where we will finish Act 1 and we will level up, it seems.